when I'm fighting, the mind and body are one.
It's astonishing how adaptable our brain can be.
Can we make prosthetic hands to restore touch?